Me, I studied and studied till my head nearly exploded like Taliban bomb. I deserve congratulations. Me, I am not the last in the class this time.
Next to here, what is your grade, my dear?
Agama, hear your son. Tell me why I should rather not spend this wasteful school fees on beer instead.
I still believe no education is a waste.
Nor do I believe any bottle of beer I consume is a waste.
You cry like a child that lost a penny or a baby in diapers.
Papa, what is it?
Abba, Papa, why are you behaving like a baby? You should be strong, a man like me. Men like us don't cry openly.
You asked why I was crying. I don't need to remind you that your son's school fees are due next week. It breaks my heart to waste this money again.
Abba, is that why you are crying like Lazarus' sisters?
I will give your son this school fees on the condition that he shows good results from now onwards.
Hey, don't give, Papa. Give me 5. Haha. Me? I have a good idea. Nza, you are cool, though.
Welcome, my baby.
Which baby? This one with grey hair already in his tongue? Oh yeah, you know our daily agreement. I want to see your school work. Oh, Kitipupa, Tangayika, you see the result of my strictness? Dare you ever question my education learning methods? The result matters. You see it yourself.
I must be honest. I can see the difference.
Nza the boy, you are the true son of your father.
Smart man dies. Smart man buries him.